You've heard about the controversies within the bill, the process about the bill, one of the other items. But I don't know if you have heard that it is a legislation for the future, not just about health care for America, but about a healthier America, where preventive care is not something that you have to pay a deductible for or out of pocket, that prevention is about diet, not diabetes. It's going to be very, very exciting. But we have to pass the bill so that you can find out what is in it away from the fog of the controversy.